And he then explained, he said, I'm a homicide detective. I've just been tasked with opening all the unsolved cases in the county to see if we can try the latest advances in DNA and fingerprint technology and maybe move them forward. He said, each one of these crates contains the principal case file of an unsolved Sussex murder and the last chance the victims have for justice and that their families have for closure.